Is the universe welcoming or hostile? We could stand here forever wondering. Or we could leave home on the ultimate adventure.
So 3 years ago, me and Karin was on an overland trip in Zambia. We did Botswana, Zambia, Malawi, and back to South Africa, and we decided to do a longer trip.
But there were a lot of planning involved, and we had to change vehicles and obviously make future arrangements.
Yes, so we decided to get an overland vehicle together. We're going to give notice at work, pack up our flat, rent it out.
And also, like, just 2 steps backwards, we had to find back to fit on the back of the bucket and also be able to be,
and make everything wheelchair accessible, find a place to store the wheelchair and make it so that I can actually use the vehicle.
I also had to get used to four buttons. So a bit of a struggle on my side, but also just get used to the vehicle, used to driving in tough conditions, and I think also realizing that we have to let go of some luxuries and then start to appreciate stuff that we don't appreciate in the corporate world.
Yes, simplify our life, not having to have so much stuff, although we still have a lot of stuff. Learn to drive off-road, especially sand. We've learned to drive. We're a bit weary about mud, especially mud driving.
Rocks, mountains, mountains are the worst.
Yes.
I think it's a new chapter for our relationship, and it's a new experience.
A chapter for our whole life.
Yeah.
So we'll hope you can follow us.
Yes.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel, please. Support us on Patreon.
Yeah, and also see that maybe a life like this is possible, because in this day and age, we're all kind of stuck on an office chair. We're all seat on a bum, and maybe you don't need that. Maybe you can just jump out of your seat into your car.
Yes, and we are obviously going to have to take quite a dive in income level, because we both have corporate room jobs, and we're going to have to rely on a lot less money. And
yes.
Do we need so much money?
Yes, and do we need so much space?
Yes.
Do we need so much space? Don't
be
much, that is the question.
So I hope you join us for the ride.
Yeah.
Our journey will start traveling through Southern Africa, visiting our friends all over. After that, we have a very rough route heading towards Angola, Zambia, Malawi, Tanzania, Ethiopia and Kenya. But I'm sure our plans will change. So join us as we explore adventure, people and places.